Ciao a tutti ragazzi, benvenuti in questa nuova puntata. Se avete tutti quanti visto la lezione numero 6, sapete come costruire frasi veloci e questo ci permette di pensare direttamente in inglese. Ieri, yesterday, I went to the cinema. It was really beautiful. I've been there three times this month with my friend. Sono stato lì questa settimana tre volte con la mia amica e amo tanto andare al cinema. Costruire quindi frasi molto veloci e collegarle fra loro con linking words, quindi you know, I mean, actually. Qui in questa lezione di oggi vediamo 30 modi per prendere tempo con la nostra mente e poter creare frasi per parlare in maniera fluente. Quindi andiamo, forza! First one, no way, non ci credo. I've got a new car. No way, come on, let me see that. Fammela vedere, non ci credo. Usiamo no way per dire non ci credo, non è possibile in alcun modo. Someone, what you think about that? What you think about that? Che ne pensi? Yeah, this evening there's a party. Would you like to go there? What you think about that? Well, I don't know. I'm not so sure about that. Third, let me think about that. Well, would you go to the party? I don't know. I don't like parties, but let me think about that. Fammici pensare. Andiamo avanti col quarto. Il quarto è I can't see. Oh, you know, I've been three times to the cinema, but I don't like watching movies. Yeah, I can't see. Me too. Ti capisco. Neanche a me. Anche a me, cioè quando capisci qualcuno per qualcosa. Quarto. Il quinto, speaking of. You know, yesterday I met Maria. Oh, speaking of, do you remember her? That beautiful girl? Ti ricordi lei? A proposito, speaking of. Andiamo avanti. Let me get this right. Fammi capire bene. You know, let me get this right. You have been there three times this week and you didn't see him? Sei stato lì e non l'hai visto. Fammi capire bene. Let me get this right. Ancora un altro. Not to sound, well, not to sound paranoid, not to sound cheesy, non per sembrare paranoico, non per sembrare sdolcinato, quindi not to sound lo usiamo per dire appunto non per sembrare in qualche modo. Ancora, not at all. I don't like it at all. Don't usiamo not at all, usiamo don't in questo caso. Non mi piace per niente. I don't wanna do that, not at all, per niente. Ancora, actually l'abbiamo usato, vuol dire in realtà, veramente. Quindi, the door is not closed, actually it's opened. Quindi lo usiamo per ribaltare qualcosa. Oltre a actually, abbiamo l'altro che noi usiamo sempre, che è well, dunque, beh. You know, well, when I was there, quindi lo usiamo all'inizio della frase per prendere tempo. Well, sai, dunque, when I was there, I was really afraid. You know, è quando approfondiamo qualcosa. I've been to the cinema three times this week. You know, I love watching movies. Quando vogliamo approfondire qualcosa, you know, sai. Ancora. I mean, number 12. I mean, voglio dire, cioè, I hate cinema. I mean, I don't like watching movies. Especially comedies. No? I mean, cioè, intendo, voglio dire. According to him, secondo lui, according to what you said yesterday, secondo quello che hai detto ieri, today I'm not going to the cinema. Anyway, I don't care about that, I don't care about that, non mi interessa qualcosa. Would you like to go to the cinema? Well, I don't care about that. Non mi interessa. I don't care about that. I'd prefer to go to the theater. Maybe I'll do that. I will do that. Forse lo farò. What are you doing this weekend? Well, I don't know. Maybe I'll go to the cinema. Are you going to the cinema? Yeah, I'll do that. Ancora. You got it. Please, can you please bring me the bag? You got it. Detto fatto, ce l'hai, subito, è tua. Ok? Lo usiamo per rispondere a qualcuno. Avanti. Next one, number 17. Let me know, okay? I don't know because today I'll be busy, so please let me know. Oh yeah, I got it. Unfortunately, sfortunatamente, have you seen that movie? Oh no, unfortunately, yesterday I was at my mother's home. Show me that. What does it mean, show me that? Fammi vedere. Oh, you know, here I bought a new car. Well, show me that. Come on. Don't say that way, non dirlo in quel modo. Quindi per dire, per esempio, I don't like him. Oh, don't say that. Come on, he's a great guy. It's so funny. Andiamo avanti. Sto diventando pazzo. I'm getting crazy. Come on. I can't hear you anymore. Come on, you're so heavy. So please, I'm getting crazy. Leave me alone. Lasciami da solo, sto diventando pazzo. Ancora, nonostante ciò, despite it, be careful, despite with it or with a gerund. Quindi, despite being so tall, I can touch the ceiling, despite I'm tall. I'm not so sure about that, but tomorrow maybe I'll go to the cinema. But let me think about that, because I'm not so sure I'll be free tomorrow. Okay? I'm not so sure about that, non ne sono sicuro. Number 24, you bet. Come on! We are going to the cinema. We're going to the cinema. Will you join us? Ti va di venire a noi? You bet, man! I like comedies. You bet, ci puoi scommettere. To be honest, number 25. Ad essere onesti. To be honest, I don't like comedies. But anyway, I wanna come with you. Ok? Ad essere onesto non mi piace vedere commedie, ma verrò con te. Number 26. I can't remember right now. Well, you remember him? Do you remember him? Oh, well, I can't remember right now. But let me think about that. Okay. Cioè, non mi viene in mente adesso. Number 27. At least I guess so. Almeno credo. I turned the gas off. Ho chiuso il gas. At least I guess so. Almeno credo. But I'm not so sure about that. E vado avanti. Number 28. Number 28. I'm done with that. Ho chiuso con questa roba. Ok? I'm done with him. Ho chiuso con lui. I'm done, ho chiuso, basta. Number 29. I'm working on it. So, do you remember her? Yes. And what about your last job? What about your last work? Hai finito il tuo lavoro? Cosa è il tuo ultimo lavoro? I'm working on it. Give me 2 or 3 minutes more. Dammi altri 2 o 3 minuti. I've been wondering about it. Me lo sono chiesto. Yeah. Well, what's gone, Maria? I've been wondering about it, but I don't know. Ma lo sto chiedendo, ma non lo so. So, guys, we have just seen 30 ways to take time and speak fluently because we need time to think about things, about what we are saying at the moment. When we talk to anyone, we need time to build sentences. Quindi ricordatevi ragazzi, per costruire frasi abbiamo bisogno di tempo e con queste 30 mini frasi, questi 30 modi, noi possiamo prendere tempo e costruire frasi insieme a you know, actually, I mean, well, we can use all these forms. Ok? So, guys, now it's time to practice and see you next lesson. Thank you guys, thanks for watching.